Welcome, fellow juicers and YouTube viewers. In this video, I want to tell you about one of my favorite drinks to make with the... I use the Jack LaLane Power Juicer, but you can use any juicer you want. I call it the 3-2-1 Cal. The C stands for carrots, the A stands for apples, and L, obviously, lime. 3 carrots, 2 apples, 1 lime, the 3-2-1 Cal. And this is a very delicious drink. It may seem weird to add carrot juice with apples or limes with carrots, but it really has a very unique and very pleasant flavor. Okay, so let's start with the carrot. If you use an average sized carrot, it's about 7.5 inches long, you're gonna be looking at 30 calories per carrot. So for this drink, you're gonna have 90 carrot calories. You're gonna have minimal 0.2 grams of fat, and it's not the bad fat. Then you have sodium is 49.7 milligrams of sodium per carrot, so you're about 150 milligrams of sodium. Potassium is your 7% your daily value, so it's got a lot of potassium. Then you have carbohydrates, 6.9 grams. And then you have, obviously, the sugars. And vitamin A is very high. You get 173% per carrot. And vitamin C, you get 7%. Iron, 1%. And calcium, 2%. So let's go on to the apple. Now, you have 2 apples. They're 80 calories, roughly, on the average size apple. So it's 160 calories. You're gonna have vitamin A is 2%, vitamin C 20%, calcium 2%, and iron 2% of your daily values. And that provides a lot of flavor and sugars as well, 17 grams. The lime is about 20 calories for the lime, and you're gonna get some fiber from that, 1 milligram of sodium, vitamin C 32%, iron 2%, vitamin A 1%, and calcium is 2%. So that's kind of the breakdown of the calories and the vitamin values. And go ahead and try it out. It's delicious. Thanks for watching. For more juicing ideas, good and bad, click on the video that you see right there. And if you like this, please rate, comment, and let me know if there's any other videos you'd like to see, and I'll make them for you. Thanks for watching.
That's very nice. Let's go with some broccoli. Not expecting much from this either, as far as juice-wise. So this is broccoli juice. Oh! Oh, that was worse than the Brussels sprouts.